It's wrong to be so mad about you.